So Swan, here it's your birthday. How old are you? 49 and holding.
50. How many times?
Swan's younger than me.
He's the best.
69. Now that I believe. Is it 49 that you've been used a little too hard and put away wet, girl?
Watch your cookie.
Well, we figured since it's your birthday and we don't have as much of a cast as we hope for, we thought we would roast you.
Yeah!
You thought.
Same thing.
I thought, whatever. Go for it.
All right, well, since... What does say you're 69?
It's also in perfect English.
You have to be drunk to understand Swanese.
It's not that problematic.
Scott, we're blonde.
You're not helping. Thank you.
Don't start that. In the middle of a Chinese restaurant, he starts that. No, I'm sorry, Japanese restaurant.
Japanese at once.
All right.
You weren't even there.
No, you weren't. It was him and I and Earl. Amber's night out.
He did something then, too. He did something at the street for one, too.
Oh, yeah.
first year. So to give you a little background, we are making a real part of the Windy City. We raise money $1 at a time for charity. We are here doing a little shindig tonight to raise money for the Broadway Youth Center and PAWS. And the young lady that you've seen in the picture, was the founder of our international organization. She passed away a few years ago. Her name was Jose Saria, the Widow Norton, who started the Imperial Court System, which is one of the largest and oldest LGBT organizations in the country. So we're very proud to be one of the 71 courts in the U.S. and Canada that raises money $1 at a time for charity.
She's just gonna stacked against you, girl. Get back in bed.
My money out.
Thank you.
Oh,
Lord.
What?
Wolfvien?
Yeah,
if TJ was here with the paddle, so I know he'd get it properly.
No paddle,
no. Exactly.
We got a bad worker.
Moving on with the show, ladies and gentlemen, your Princess Mars Al 14, Eartha Tremors James.
Water.
Mr. Swan on our Imperial Crown Prince sport team. Our last performer of that one. Miss Kate Cullen, Princess 14.
Thank you.